Manchester City's unbeaten run stretched to a club record equaling 28 games as we eased to a comfortable 4-1 victory over Wolverhampton Wanderers to consolidate our position at the top of the Premier League. City were in control from the first whistle and took the lead when Leander Dendoncker turned Riyad Mahrez's cross into his own net in the 15th minute, but Conor Coady netted a surprise equaliser when he headed in from Joao Moutinho's free kick just past the hour mark. It was Wolves' first shot of the game, but City's response was emphatic as we struck three times in the final 10 minutes to deservedly seal a 21st consecutive win in all competitions. Gabriel Jesus smashed home from close range after Kyle Walker's cross was deflected into his path to restore our lead, before Mahrez all but wrapped up the points in the final minute when he reacted quickest inside the area to drive a loose ball past Rui Patricio. Jesus grabbed his second and City's fourth in the final seconds, tapping in after Ilkay Gundogan's 20-yard effort was parried back into his path, which was originally ruled offside before being overturned by VAR. The win sends us 15 points clear at the top of the Premier League ahead of Manchester United's game against Crystal Palace on Wednesday and sees us match the club record unbeaten run put together under Guardiola from May to December in 2017. In control, City have proved unstoppable for 2.5 months and, but for a brief period after Wolves' surprisingly leveler, this was a game which highlighted all that was good about Guardiola's men. The opening 45 minutes resembled an attack versus defense exercise as our forward play completely nullified anything the visitors could hope to offer in return. City enjoyed 73% of possession and, but for the brilliance of Patricio, could have won by an even greater margin. He made smart saves to deny Sterling and Bernardo in a first half in which Aymeric Laporte had a goal disallowed by VAR for a narrow offside after he volleyed in the Portugal midfielder's flick on at the far post. The Wolves goalkeeper got better after the break, making a superb fingertip save from Kevin De Bruyne's low drive before an outstretched foot diverted a Jesus effort wide. Patricio may have felt he was on course to have earned his side a point after Cody's diving header, but at the other end, his teammates failed to capitalize. Guardiola's side were briefly forced to dig in at 1-1, but responded in fine fashion, and whilst the rest of the forward line was in the goals, Sterling may well be left wondering how he didn't get one himself. Dendoncker's own goal had merely prevented our number 7 from turning in Mahrez's cross himself, and late in the game he saw a deft backheel roll agonizingly wide and clipped the post with a 20-yard curling effort. City created a host of chances, and whilst Wolves had a glimmer of hope, our quality in the final third eventually told as this relentless team recorded yet another victory.